How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Loading Simulator. This is a game where you watch a loading screen. Cool. Now, my name is Gork Pick. I'm from Destructo Cat Gaming, and this is a playthrough of Doom. I'm going to be doing a little bit of secret hunting here and there just to kind of get some abilities up and going. But other than that, it's mostly just going to be a straight through run. This isn't an achievement hunting or anything like that. I'm just going to get what's easily accessible. So, first thing you got to do is survive the loading screen. And then once you do that, you get another loading screen for the loading screen. And this loading screen helps get to the main menu. Now, as you can see, I've started playing it already. Don't worry about that. We're going to do a new playthrough. I'm just going to play it on Hurt Me Plenty. Don't want to get too frustrated just yet. I might do a Nightmare, Ultra Nightmare playthrough once I kind of get used to it a little bit, and depending on how you guys like it. So, we'll see how it goes. So for right now, just Hurt Me Plenty. And time for another load. I'll let you guys watch the story for a little bit, so don't worry. Alright, cool. Let's get started.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
Yep. Like it already. So, this is, Sacrifice Simulator. Don't worry about it. Right off the bat, we're just doing that crap. He's a pretty angry guy, but I would also be angry if I was about to be sacrificed. Oh, come on. I guess I can't do it yet. Roito. Sweet gun. Ah, don't do that. That's my body. Actually, it's you on that. Can't contain me? Oh, yeah. Mine. Yep, he used to be a quick changer when he was on Broadway. And the visor aesthetics just go away. Don't you know anything? You know, when I was in communications, I don't remember destroying the forces of hell. It must be a new job.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Screw you! And here is the Praetor suit. Cool. Yeah, let's get our health back. Whoa! Mortal Kombat! Shotgun. Yeah, like that joke hasn't been heard before. Hey! You don't even have to do a quick time event to do that. Now, here is the imp. That was the imp. Now, the thing about this is there's a lot of secrets. Well, okay, there's three secrets. And then you've got the elite guards, which upgrade your suit, and the field drones, which give you mods for your weapons, which do different things. Like for the shotgun, you'll see soon enough, you can turn into explosive shells. So let's just clear this room. Oh, stop hitting me! Mean. I would say go to hell, but that's just where they came from, so... Oh yeah, there's mini parkour in this. Okay, not really. It's not parkour. You just climb on ledges and such. And this is a nest! Where the forces of evil come together and try to kill you. Stop moving! Nice! Alright. Where's the other one? There he is. Alright. So that was a gore nest. Look around for any secrets? No. Alright. Wait, that's not how you look for secrets. You actually have to physically look.
Oh. He cannot be allowed to leave this place.
Bye. I'm out of this place.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours.
Oh, how nice of you.
Must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
Oh, yeah.
Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk.
I, too, also try to open portals to hell for the benefit of mankind. Jeez. I mean, doesn't that, like, trigger something in the back of your mind? Oh, wait, he's a robot. He's not gonna understand. Hell is kind of a bad place. How is that going to benefit mankind? So this is an example of a mod. This charges up your pistol. And it increases the amount of damage that it does. Alright, well. Oh! And these are little codex that you can pick up, which give you a little bit of the backstory, but I'm not going to go into too great a detail for that. Oops. Wow, I'm really bad. Hey! Alright, enough of that. That's boring. Let's go back into Mortal Kombat. Whoa. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm trying way too hard to get these little... little combos. I don't even know why I was using the pistol. Leave me alone. Not nice. Not cool. Okay, I hear a bunch of zombies. Oh, jeez. That totally didn't need to happen. Okay, so you need the blue key. Hey, there's the blue key. Let me just take this from you. What a secure environment. Just random Doom guy taking security access cards. Cool. I got a grenade. Check it out. Beat him right in the face with it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he didn't appreciate that. Little drilling operation you got going on here. Let's see. Uh-oh. I missed a Doom guy. Alright, so there's the Doom guy. You have to go up here, climb up here, and hey, look at that. Isn't he cute? Touchy. So there doesn't appear to be anything around here, so let's go this way. Through the caves. What is he? Oh, okay. Sorry I interrupted your mining. And just all around carnage. And now I have the map. Which reveals everything. This is an upgrade for the Praetor suit. Now the first thing I'm going to be doing is this right here. The auto map reveals exploration items in a wider radius around your position, because I do kind of want to go for the secrets a little bit. So one thing you can do is check the auto map. Yeah, I don't see anything right now. Ugh, get back to work! The beatings will continue until morale improves. The gore. Hey, armor. Okay, I got it. What was that? That's just the wind. See? Oh, geez. Whoa! Hi! Somebody else. Hey, there you are. Yep, running out of ammo. Oh, here we go. What was that? Oh, it's just the drilling operation. Okay, here we go. That right there looks like we'll be coming to that later, so not too worried about that right now. A little bit of platforming, but it's really not that bad. There are some frustrating moments, but hey, give me my explosive shot. Oh, go away, message. Jeez, what did he just gave you a mod. Why do you have to be so mean? Oh, that is what it does. Ooh. pretty nice. Whoa. Oh. Slight delay. It, no! Where'd you go? Get back here and die. Would you... What do you think I can... Ah, missed. It's okay. Yeah, no secrets. We could go that way, but let's explore a little bit. Hey, went in a complete circle. That was pointless. I hear you. Oh, that was a waste of a bullet. Shot. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Bye bye. Made it. What? What? Don't do that. Jeez, where are you guys coming from? Two for one. Double kill. Alright, no secrets here. Okay, hi. Oh, you're a dude. That is not a zombie. Hey. I need that health. Anything in here? Whoa. Okay, that almost happened. Wait, does it need to happen? I think it does, because it looks like... Nope, it's over here. Hey! Yay! Oh, weapon upgrade points. Ooh, look at that. So now I can... Ah, here we go. This is what I'm used to right here. Now I can instantly shoot the explosive shot when I switch to it. Slight clipping problem. Yeah, Mars has a clipping problem. Right, dude, that's shooting at me. It's awfully rude. I'm always on the look for secrets. I just hope it's not too intrusive for you guys. Okay, well. Quick little note, those explosive shots hurt me too. Okay, let's try that again. I guess the game is hurting me plenty. Oh, missed. More explosions. Whoa. Hi. Whoa. Alright, that took care of that. Boom. Hey! That wasn't me.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Might want to update that. And there we go. Level 1.